Guys, this is an important message. Please do not leave home without a face mask. I know you're gonna get some funny looks. I've been having funny looks today, yesterday, actually months before this virus even came out, but it's worth it if you can keep your friends and family safe. And yes, I know, it's a faff putting it on, but these things have been clinically shown to reduce oil in your T-zone, so it's just not worth the risk.